last week, where we spoke to Jesus Christ, you are the salt of the earth.
Yeah.
He calls us salt.
Amen.
Amen. So, next week, this week, in Bolego, guess who has any food? This Kutazan is Kanbazan, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
I liked the prayer Pastor Pulin, as she opened with prayer, she said, Sise Pulinda also best to the man.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Where is this message? Okay, right. Like I said, with Genanam challenges, Zukutaza. Because there are many challenges that make us want to quit. Challenges that want to make us to quit our faith. Challenges that bring frustrations. And doing as a I am done. People get frustrated with many things. They get frustrated with their jobs, with their marriages, frustrated with serving God, frustrated with raising up their kids. So many things are happening. You become frustrated. And today, so we are going to be talking about the last year. We will be seeing that this is from the end of Micah 8, from Hebrews chapter 12. Because I think somebody today is in a chain of their lives and the devil is trying to get you to quit.
Right.
You are angry with people. You are angry with God. So, Magus Pega is the one who will be in Hebrews chapter 12, verse 1 to 3. Therefore, we also, since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses. Now, when the panel is this, the writer of this book, therefore, we should put Kubega Windava as a Kuruma from chapter 11. And then he says, therefore, we also, since we are surrounded by so great cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and the sin which so easily ensnares us, and let us run with endurance the race that is set before us. Verse 2. Looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and has sat down at the right hand of the throne. Verse 3. For consider him who endured such hostility from sinners against himself, lest you become weary and discouraged in your soul, in your souls. So, I've mentioned many times when this author, the author of the book of Hebrews, when he wrote this letter, he wrote it to Christians, to Jewish Christians, you know, I'm not going to sing this one. And actually, Mama Shlanga and Nessie, the challenges, they wanted to turn back.
Yeah.
But from really move, you know, to their old ways.
Yeah.
And now he was encouraging them. Who was going to keep your faith?
Yeah.
And to run, keep on running.
Yes.
And my theme for today is
Let us go back to verse 1, please.
Which is therefore, we also, since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, So now, shall I to Paul? The author of this book is saying, in heaven, you know, we grandstand, they keep on cheering us on. Because they lived in this earth and they kept their faith, they conquered challenges, they know what we are going through. They understand what is happening in your life. And they are saying, keep going on. Keep your faith. Laba bantu labo akhuluma ngabo ku chapter 11. The heroes of faith. Hallelujah. These people stuck with God. They stuck with God. They had challenges in their lives. But Baba Mbelela Kunkulunkulu. So now these people are now seated. Lay person. What's begging? Bati Kinisedan. Bati Kichima Jalo. Hallelujah. So what I'm saying to you, Manasekaya, in whatever that you're going through, Piyelela. Piyelela. Ungathola any reports. Don't quit. The enemy will want to push you to quit your ministry. God has called you to serve him in his life. Let us lay aside every weight are evil.
Yes.
Hallelujah. So you lay aside things that are slowing you down.
Yeah.
Do you know the enemy? That person Satan, a movie.
Yeah.
He will want to slow you down.
Yeah.
Yeah. It is the enemy.
Yeah.
Verse 2.
I love this too.
Looking unto Jesus.
Yeah.
Fix your eyes on Jesus.
Yeah.
One woman will find that my tuna.
Yes.
Hey. One was that time. Jesus. The author and the finisher of our faith. There's a version that says the author and the developer of our faith.
Amen.
Who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and has sat down at the right hand of the throne of God.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Yeah.
One more.
Yeah.
It wasn't easy for him.
Yeah.
But he conquered.
Yes.
Now remember, what did I say? He endured. What did I say? Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He is the one of us in the world. Who you claim yourself as a millennial? Today you are born again because of him.
Yes.
So look unto him.
Yes.
Keep the faith.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
ngikhuluma ngokholo.
Yebo.
Ukuthi ukhona.
Yeah.
Haleluya.
Hey, futhi siyabethemba.
Yeah.
Ukuthi ukhona.
Yeah.
Makathi I know the plans that I have for you. Siyabethemba.
Yeah. Yes.
The plans that I have for you are plans of peace, not of calamity.
Yeah.
kukho konke engikwenzile ongakuthokozisanga ngegama likaJesu. Yebo Hagari, ngokunamukela embusweni wakho kusuka namhlanje ngesidalwa esisha. Okokudala kudlulile, bheka kuvele okusha ngegama likaJesu. Amen. Siyabonga mntase wami.